wishy-washy in the streets. You gotta be solid in the streets, you know that. You brother, we come from the same place you come from. You think when you looking at, you looking at ex-drug dealers, ex-stick-up kids, ex-murderers, you looking at that. You understand?
But I'm going to just tell y'all right now, the name of the Father is Jehovah.
But we changed our life. We turned
the Son
our
is Jesus. I know a lot of people have different names. But I'm just telling y'all, they got up there. They all truth. That's truth. I'm just adding to the knowledge. Now that bitch and nigga Shaheed. That bitch and nigga Shaheed.
They tried to stop us for years on these streets.
Trying to work for the white man.
They was trying to sell us some time. January 16th. We've seen what a terrorist look like.
Okay, slavery in America. These idols I was telling y'all about, they got Lil' Kim right there. The lynchings, slavery in America. Talking about some of the false parts about Africa. But I can go into a little detail about the children. I believe the children of Israel and America are from Shem, the oldest brother. And we come from Saudi Arabia. But we do have African blood as well from slavery.
Come on, give me some. You know what he gonna do?
We are in Egypt.
Look like a child's play. Because white evangelicals, the white Christians, are
you got Nicki Minaj up there next to Lil' Kim.
That you say you part of black man, black woman. White Christians are for Donald Trump. What your black pastor saying about that?
That's right.
The black pastors, they ain't saying nothing about
that. They wicked as hell.
Say what, sis?
They wicked as hell.
Thank you, sir.
They witchcraft pastors.
Get that sister a hand, man.
Hallelujah.
You,
cause they doing me and my babies dirty as hell in this country.
That's all right.
And the 400 years is up.
Come on, guess what, sir? You ain't worried about that no more because guess what? You come over here, get a fly, and you gonna get real brother and sisterhood over here.
Okay, that's what's up. I'm gonna get one too.
That's not children over here.
I know that's right. Hallelujah. You heard him? You heard him?
You know why so many homosexuals in Atlanta? I'm gonna tell you why so many homosexuals in Atlanta. The Christian church.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Yeah. The Christian church is
that goddamn fake ass white Jesus.
They've been molesting them boys in that choir for years.
Yep.
You know that.
Oh, I'm sorry, sweet. I ain't gonna
be fat shade up the street with lipstick on.
Yep.
6'2", 250 pounds with heels on.
Yep.
Busting a damn country. With high heels, a damn linebacker with lipstick on and a wig. Talking about he a woman trapped in a man's body. That's a demon.
Yep.
That's right.
When you say I'm trapped inside of something, that's a possession.
Right.
That's a demon. You confessing that you are a demon is inside of you.
Right.
You trapped in a woman.
I'm glad I came down here to give me some Subway, y'all.
That means you possess, brother. That means you possess, sister. That's what the Bible says.
Right.
You are possessed by an unclean spirit.
Right.
And the Lord don't dwell in the unclean temple. But they get up in that church and that pastor say, just play that piano. Just sing that nice song. And they up in there condoning that lifestyle.
Right.
There is no alternative lifestyle in the Bible. The Lord said, I set before you life and death.
Right.
Choose life. Ain't no in between.
Amen.
That's life and death.
That's
Satan
right.
has told you that you have an alternative life.
Hallelujah.
That's the serpent.
Yep.
God said, I gave you life and death. That's simple. That's what a child can understand.
Right.
You understand? It's either life or death. Ain't no in between. But they have fooled our people to believe that you can have alternative lives.
Right.
But
that's
see,
right.
God give you choices. Life don't.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to live, there's only one way to live.
Hallelujah.
The Bible say broad is the way to destruction.
Amen.
Narrow is the path that leads to life. The path to life is a narrow path. Where
I was just saying that earlier today. I was like,
that's what he talked about. The
I'm on a narrow path by myself.
Man, it ain't broad where everybody can go. It's only us few can go. It's a narrow path. It's a hard path. Because you have to mortify yourself.
Right.
You have to become born again in order to enter into the kingdom, brothers and sisters.
Right.
And the kingdom of heaven is on its way.
Amen.
Why do you think America's getting ready to fall?
Right.
Because your kingdom is up next.
Hallelujah.
So we got to prepare ourselves for our king's arrival. A black man
That's
by the
right.
name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Yahweh Shah Mashiach in Hebrew.
He said in Hebrew. Okay.
But will you be ready? That's the question. We trying to prepare our people, man. We try to prepare our
God was
second
speaking
coming
to me in Hebrew
kingdom,
when he prayed
you
over
understand?
Me.
He said he was
and he said
back.
That the traps that they set in for me, they going to fall into.
And rumors of wars. Nation going to rise against nation. There's going to be pestilences, which is the COVID-19. That's a plague.
Right.
Hallelujah.
All these signs are happening. It's time.